Well, first time I had to get up in front of a group like this, I wet my pants. But you know what? It gets easier as you do it more often. Now I wet my pants, doesn't bother me at all. Okay, this song is called There's Not Many Fiddles in a, or Not Many Ukuleles in an Old Time Fiddle Band.
The one he wrote.
There's not many ukuleles in an old time fiddle band. I know it's true because I googled it and I searched the whole darn land. Then I found a spot next door in Idaho with some open-minded fiddlers that let me join their show. You know, I play my ukulele most nearly every day. I sit right there in my easy chair and I happily strum away. But I never played for others, just my grandkids, wife and dog, because they're not very critical and then even sing along. Well then one day my wife she says to me, you know you'll be retired soon and have more time to play. And though I love to listen, there's a lot of hours in each day. So get up out of that easy chair and find another place to play. So I got out my computer just to see what I could find. And I found the old-time fiddlers and I got them online. I said, I play the ukulele and I'd like to come on down. That's when the phone got quiet. Didn't hear a sound. They finally said, ukulele? Yeah, we'll find you a space. Come on down tomorrow night, we're playing Bishop Place. Well, now I've played the Laytaw Fair and even played a dance. All because of these wonderful folks gave my ukulele a chance. There's not many ukuleles